Hey guys, do you want to save and export your pattern easily but don't know how to? Well, no worries. In this video, I'll be showing you how to save your patterns and export them the easiest way. So first up, open FL Studio. And on this side, you'll see patterns right here. Make sure your pattern has some tunes in it through channel rack and stuff. Once you're there, right click on it and then click on render as an audio clip. Once that's done, there will be a setting popping up. You can adjust it accordingly and click start. Once that's done, your pattern has been rendered as an audio clip. Drag it and drag it to the playlist. Now once that's done, go to file, export and save it as any file that you want. I'll go with the WAV file. Now name it anything and then just click save. And hit start. And after a while, your pattern will be exported as an audio. And that's it. Simple as that. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.